BendixKing, we have a lot of new products this year, including an entry into the experimental market with our xVue touch displays. So we're able to offer the innovation and the software technology across a lot of different markets and different customer segments. So experimental, certified, and now into larger and larger aircraft, including some of the new wins that we announced this morning around some regional aircraft as well. We're really excited about bringing the technology to much wider markets, and so that experimental market being much more cost-effective, but then also for the general aviation and certified markets, taking that very cost-effective hardware, coupling it with very innovative software. And we're able to reuse software across multiple Honeywell technologies, taking things from our business aviation or air transport class aircraft and being able to pull that software into the general aviation space. It's really exciting. We're bringing innovative flight management technologies, innovative display technologies, charts, maps, and synthetic vision technologies that we're able to pull cost effectively from other parts of our business and other parts of the Honeywell technology. We're also coupling that with connectivity, which is really exciting, taking the connectivity theme that Honeywell has across connecting the entire aircraft and connecting the aircraft ecosystems together. So we're able to take technology from satellite communications, meld that with the avionics and even with handheld devices to provide worldwide global connectivity for general aviation aircraft. It's really exciting, the connectivity piece, because that really unlocks a huge potential in data sharing, not only taking data from outside the airplane in, but also sharing data from the airplane out. So we're taking things like our weather radar technology, and we're going to be able to share that out of the aircraft, aggregate it, and then share it back into the airplane. So we'll be able to aggregate weather radar from around the world so general aviation aircraft can take advantage of the Boeing 777 or the A380 weather radar flying above them and be able to use and see the kind of weather information those weather radars are collecting. And it's really exciting, and that connectivity is a big enabler, and we're bringing those kind of connectivity solutions here to the show. They're available now, certified, and we'll continue to evolve in those and enhance the speed over time. We're really excited that we're here at the show with these brand new products, and it's been a long time coming for BendixKing. The products are here now, they're certified, they're in the market, and we're really excited to see the great customer reception we're having here at the show.
Aero-TV is brought to you by
Fly for free. Pipistrel's Alpha Electro Trainer and the Pipistrel Taurus Electro Sailplane are true electric airplanes and can be powered by the Pipistrel Solar Trailer. See them in action at pipistrel-usa.com.
Continental Motors Group. Manned and unmanned, Continental has been a pivotal part of aviation and aerospace history and wants to be a part of your mission. Gas or diesel, certified or experimental, Continental is investing in your future. www.continentalmotors.aero.